ZeitHeist, the spirit of an illegal act, robbery, bank job, etc.
Look at the stones on that necklace. Scrumptious.
Bon appetit, brother. Bon appetit.
Hey, yo, D, how much you think that one's worth?
20 thou? Easy.
Whoa, I'm getting a vibe here, man. Hold on a second.
A good vibe or a bad vibe?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
It's Miguel Conti.
Ooh.
Miguel Conti, how the F are ya?
All right, boys. Listen up. Thanks, Dutch. I got a big job for you, and it involves some serious ice.
No kidding. We were just eyeing some ice through a window. What do you call that?
Serendipity, you moron. Now, if you guys pull through on this one, you'll be able to afford the avocado farm you always dreamed of. You got 24 hours. Don't screw this one up.
How did he know I wanted an avocado farm?
What did he say?
We got a job, man. It's on.
Yes!
How are we gonna do this, man? We go strong arm style? Do we dig a tunnel underneath? Do we pick a lock or something?
Joe D, why don't we go straight Magnum PI style?
Bro, that was just a television show. Though it did run for several seasons. What would you do, Holmes?
My dear fellow, sorry to disappoint, but I solve crime. I do not commit crime. Perhaps you should consult one of your more modern icons. Say, James Morrison?
When we were riding Break On Through in the Nevada desert, man, we had to embody a sense of strong corporeal detachment. Just follow your muse, man, and obey your feminine half.
I'm confounded. What would D Dollar do?
I don't know, man. What would P Money do?
It's a ZeitHeist, people, and we're on the go. Got 24 hours just to let you know. We're a two-man crew. We will not fail, even if our sorry asses end up in jail.
Yo, my name is P Money, and I'm knocking at your door. Pantyhose, guns, and ammo, a well-planned score.
My name is D Dollar, and without a doubt, our plan is tight like a virgin. We got it laid out.
You might have read it in spy novel, seen it upon the silver screen. No obstacle can top or stop this squeaky clean scheme.
Some call it a robbery, some call it a heist. It's just a means to an end to acquire the ice. If you need a job done, yo, we come correct.
We're a two-man crew in full effect.
We got 24 hours. What did you expect?
If we were dinosaurs, we would be T-Rex.
ZeitHeist, 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 ZeitHeist.
Bro, the car is not starting.
Could be the battery. Could be the starter.
Whoa, I'm getting a vibe here. It's Conti.
Buenas, nobody's here.
Cut the crap, kid. It's your catalytic converter. The clock's ticking. You got 2 hours. Don't screw this up. I want my ice!
gotta go on foot, bro.
Let's go.
Some call it a robbery, some call it a heist. It's just a means to an end to acquire the ice.
Dude, that was fucking sick, dude. Yeah, don't wait for this stuff, dude.
Shit, time!
Oh, shit!
Ice!
Aw, oh, yeah!
Yeah, baby, we got the ice!
Drop the ice!
D!
We got the ice! We got the ice!
Did we make it on time?
Sorry, fellas. You're late. Gonna have to kill you. Toots?
Bang! Bang!
Just kidding, fellas. Let's party.
Zeitheist.